The city counts 354 bridges that are extremely useful to connect the different parts of it and to make the movements from one spot to another much easier. Given this big number of bridges, the city's main characteristics are these half moons over the channels. The most famous one is Ponte dei Sospiri, in English the Bridge of Sighs, whose name hides a dark past. The bridge, in fact, doesn't get its name from all the couples that are walking behind it to swear eternal love to each other. The sighs were the ones of the convicted that were brought to the prison near the bridge. Another famous bridge is the Ponte di Rialto on the Canal Grande, built in 1593, that gets its name from the then very popular market of Rialto. Today, the bridge covered with arcades is very busy with tourists and is one of the most popular spots for taking pictures.